Hasta atrás.
Wow.
Es que no me arrepiento.
Hello and welcome back to our channel. My name is Georgia.
I'm Josh.
And today we're going to be reacting to
Selena Gomez's brand new official music video for her brand new song, Di Una.
No. Faccio io, ma sono
Is this Italian?
No,
Spanish?
No, it's spagnolo.
Are you speaking Italian?
Aspetta. De una vez.
Okay. So this song came out yesterday and it already has just under 17 million views. I don't know how I feel. It's her first Spanish song. I didn't even know she was Spanish.
Are you messing?
Yeah.
Selena Gomez. That's fully Latin name though.
I don't know what I'm expecting. I don't know how I feel about it. Hopefully it's good. I do actually really like Selena Gomez. I feel like all of her songs are really good.
I haven't heard the song before, so we'll see. I do like Selena Gomez's songs and I do really like her, but they're just really overproduced usually, but we'll see.
Yeah.
We'll see. Before we jump into this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We put out new videos all of the time. And while you're at it, why don't you hit that notification bell so you get a notification every time we release a new video. And drop us a comment below. Let us know what you want us to react to in future videos. Or anything else, drop us comments.
Right, I think let's just jump right in.
Crystals.
Feel that noise? Oh. She looks stunning. Wow.
Give me Frida Kahlo vibes.
Is she with the one with the monobrow?
Mm-hmm. Ah, closed heart.
To be continued.
No.
No?
Baila conmigo.
What the hell does that mean?
Amigo. Vuol dire dance with me, no?
Amigo.
Yeah? I was right!
I'm gonna get up the translation in English. It doesn't hurt like before. The wound of your love healed. I don't hate you, I have myself. Don't think that this is for you. I'm cured, don't feel you here. That was our reaction to Selena Gomez's official music video for a brand new single, The Universe.
I really liked it. I thought the vibe was really cool. The actual song's really pretty and kind of flowy and vibey, the way I like things. I like the fact that she's doing it in Spanish. It's a bit different, isn't it? I like listening to music in all different languages. Music is universal. You don't have to know what it means to get a feeling. Do you know what I mean? And like the whole aesthetic of it all is just beautiful.
I absolutely loved the visuals. I thought the effects, they were awesome. I just thought like each scene had like its own little story. I didn't speak Spanish. I did not know what she was saying at all, but from the video, after reading what the English translation means, it's a bit clear now. Do you know, like, her heart was once open and it's all these different emotions in a way, and then now it's closed, mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
She doesn't want to be hurt again, like, kind of moving on. But that being said, I really don't know if this is my kind of thing. I do like Selena's voice. I feel it's very monotone and I feel like it's very simple. I do like when it gets into, like, the chorusy bit. I like, but then also, I really don't like how short it is.
Yeah, it is really
like when
short.
When it came to the end, I was kind
I
of.
I didn't know it was the end. It's literally two minutes long. Yeah.
Which for me isn't really a song. A song should be 3 or more minutes.
At least two minutes 40 seconds.
Yeah. I don't want to watch a video or listen to a song and then it ends just like that.
Yeah,
I kind of
want. Because you always feel you're always left wanting more, don't you? Like.
I didn't really want more from this, but.
Yeah, but you could have taken it somewhere.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? If it was a bit longer.
But no, I thought it was sweet. It's nice that she's done her first ever Spanish song. I don't know, but I won't be listening to this again. But I really did enjoy the visuals.
You're so savage.
It's true. But this is the thing though, like, I respect people's opinions. Do you know what I mean? So I'm not saying respect my opinion, because if you disagree, then you disagree. Well, no, I am. Like, I... At least just respect where I'm coming from. Do you know what I mean? Like, this isn't really my thing, but this can be your thing. This
it's
can
not
be
like
your
politics
thing.
Where there's a right and a wrong.
Exactly. Like, everyone's got their own kind of music taste. Mine's different than yours, than everyone else's. It's an opinion. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't like this song. I think you like this song. I think I would rate this song. Right, I'm going to rate the visuals and the song.
Yeah, the visuals make it a lot.
But I think with the visuals overall, I would give this like a 3 out of 5.
I think I'm going to give it like a 3.5 out of 5. And because I do agree it doesn't go anywhere really. But it's still a really lovely song. And it's a nice kind of sentiment for her to like go back to her roots and sing in Spanish. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? And I don't know, I probably would listen to this like in the bath. That was our reaction. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and let us know what you'd rate this video out of 5 below in the comments.
Yes.
Because I like to know these things. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.